another East Bay night.
East Bay night. East Bay night. East Bay night.
Hey everyone, it's Ivan, KipAdger.com, and I was fortunate enough to get down to San Francisco, meet up with the guys from Prometheus Design Werx. Patrick and Chris are incredible guys, incredible minds, and they're making some really cool stuff.
So I got started in this industry 21 years ago, and fast forward to July of 2014, Christopher and I started Prometheus Design Werx.
Over the last 25 years, I've spent most of my career developing new products and specialty goods, and that's how I found myself here with Patrick at Prometheus Design Werx.
Prometheus Design Werx is a brand that creates specialty products for, ultimately, was just as a adventurous lifestyle. And it's a lifestyle that you see fit and how you want to live it. Some of the paths I took before Prometheus Design Werx, or even my former brand, was in the metal arts. So like my partner, Chris, we both got our start working with metals, fabricating, welding, casting, machining. And learning how to work with our hands is part and parcel, part of the process that we were able to take in regarding designing products for the outdoor industry. It's a similar process, just different materials.
Prometheus Design Werx has given me the opportunity to work on products that are going to have longevity, that are going to be handed down from generation to generation and not end up as landfill.
A lot of our design inspirations simply are drawn from our experiences in the field. Some things work and some things don't. And when they don't work, we find a way to make them better, work better for the ways we live our lives.
Because of the volume of products we produce, it allows me to personally inspect each hard good that goes out the door. I can set the lock bars, I can adjust the pivots, I can make sure each unit's oiled properly and goes out the door to my personal satisfaction. One of my favorite features on our knife, the Badger, is often overlooked. Inside the handle, on the lock bar, we've had a pocket milled out so that the lock bar can flex. Typically, that's been milled on the exterior of the handle. We wanted to keep a very beautiful, minimalistic, monolithic appearance to the exterior of the knife, and I think we achieved it by integrating this new feature.
Prometheus Design Werx can be oftentimes best described as a boutique brand. And what that means is that we're honestly a very small brand. What that also means is that there's a great personal touch in everything that we do. Everything is designed in-house. My partner and I, Chris, we handle everything from start to finish. Our products are made in small batches, most of which are actually made in California, if not the United States. We do look to the world for the best technologies and being able to produce the top caliber of goods that we want to do. And we won't compromise on that. End of the day, if we don't like it, we won't make it. And we use everything that we make. Otherwise, what's the point?
Being a small business allows us to be agile and nimble and address needs that a larger company would take three times as long to get to.
While we love what we do and we love the products that we produce, products should never define you. It's your actions, deeds, and adventures and experiences in life that do define you. We create goods that should enhance the way you live your life. And remember to live wild, wise, and free.
I really appreciate the opportunity to go hang out with Patrick and Chris, amazing designers, and I love the fact that people double down on what they're good at. They're not sitting behind a sewing machine all day, like putting out really cool garments, which they do have. They've designed them. Like, that's what they're good at, finding problems in their adventurous lives of their own. I mean, like, hey, how can we solve this problem? Like, how can we make a better piece of gear for this? And doing that, designing it, creating it, prototyping it, and then being like, okay, like, what are the best materials and who can best produce this to our standards so that we can bring it to market? I think overall it's a really cool model, and I really like their designs. Amazing work over there. If you pick any of their stuff up from PDW, let me know how it does for you. And as always, thanks for joining us at KipBadger.com. Look forward to seeing you next time.
You can see the San Francisco Bay, Alcatraz over the landfill, and reminisce on my front porch.